Welcome in, everyone. I'm Dan, and this is my channel, The Gourmet Betrayal. I'm playing Far Cry 6 today. Just been going over the map, trying to decide what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start with this. The Legend of La Princesa. I wanna go do this, and I'm gonna go and get, run around, do some of the busy work, run around and get the crates and stuff, because I wanna upgrade my weapons. So, I'm going to start here. What Amiga do I have with me? Okay, I've got Chorizo. How's this going? 5 of 36. Slowly. We'll get there. That's cool. Where is it? Oh, it's all the way up there. Sorry, buddy. I really wanna deactivate this quest. That's gonna annoy me. On track. What's new? Oh, a new rifle. Nah.
I wonder how deep that cave goes.
Let's find out. Is there anything else up here? Let's have a look around. Scraps. Okay. I think that's it. There he is. What a good boy. Sorry, Trick, so I'm gonna have to leave you behind again, pal. The Blue Hole Cave is a natural geological formation known as a sea cave, formed by the action of waves against the limestone rock. The jellyfish living inside, whose sting is fatal to most animals, do not exist anywhere else in the world. So I've got to watch out for jellyfish. Their site is also the focal point of the infamous local legend of La Princesa. According to the tale of La Princesa, is the spirit of a woman, supposedly a Spanish noblewoman, hiding from pirates. Rather than surrender, she swam into the cave with her valuables and drowned in the rising tide, her body trapped forever. Fun. They say her ghost will kill anyone who enters the cave to protect her treasure. Is there any truth to the story? No one knows, but why let facts get in the way of a good ghost story?
Screw their rules. I should check out that cave.
Yeah. Right, so where do I dive? Down here. Got some goodies. And we move. Swim, my dude, swim. we're in.
This cave is big.
Yeah, man. Ooh, what's this? A torn journal page. They say love is the most powerful emotion. They're wrong. It's spite. My father is waiting outside. I can't tell day or night anymore, but he won't leave and we won't dare go outside. He's a coward, terrified of an old ghost story. Maybe we're cowards too. Our food is running out. We've bought more than enough candles for light, but we can't eat wax. As I write this, I can hear my father's men through the walls. And something else. I haven't told Martina, but looking for food deeper in the cave, I heard a sound. I don't think we're alone. Pablito. Oh, Pablito. You died a horrible death, didn't you?
More jellyfish.
That was too close, too close, too close. No. There's nothing else down there. It's gonna move on. I'm gonna drown. You look, my dude. Oh, there's something over there. I have to go get that. Another torn journal page. Caught a crab today, smashed its shell with a rock and scooped out the meat. Nothing has ever tasted so good, and I didn't even think of taking some back to Martina until I'd finished. Some cramps drove rusted nails into my stomach. I bore the meat back up, but the pain won't go away. Curled up in my agony, I thought I heard laughter. It wasn't Martina. She's sleeping to save her energy. I don't believe in spirits. La Princesse is just a story. I don't believe in spirits.
Gonyo. Some crazy drama went down in here.
Yeah, man. Everyone's dead. Dead bad. Right. This way, I suppose. Oh, this is more tricky. Pablito's father is still out there. Sometimes I swear I can hear his voice, feel his hands on me, telling me how his dogs will tear me apart if I scream. Pablito whimpers in his sleep, the things his father has done to him, to us both. I don't know which of us he hates more. I'm gonna assume that's Martina. Collect metal. Everything. That's not everything. Just says to explore. Is there a different path? Can't do anything here, can I? Oh, I don't want to go back through the jellyfish. Fuck. That was Martina, but I don't think the guy's body was there. Nah, his body wasn't there. Martina is hot to the touch. I gave her the last of the food and the blind fish I managed to catch. She's delirious, and so am I. I saw something, or someone, La Princesa, a glimpse of hair emerging from the water, lit by the jellyfish. I screamed, lashed out. There was blood on my knife and on the rocks. La Princesa isn't a ghost. She's real, and maybe she's like us. I have to find her. Why? Why do you want to find her? Fucking lunatic. Right. Can I grapple, maybe? I can, but not from here. This him then? Gotta be. La Princesa is an escaped slave and she's scared of me. I came out of the water and she was waiting. I don't blame her. Probably thought I was a slave hunter too. I hope Martina can forgive me for leaving her alone to die in the dark. It stopped hurting. I can hear La Princesa above me, sobbing. I could climb and reach her, but every time I move, the world spins. All I have is her cries and the sounds of my father's dog. Love is nothing. Spite is all. Pablito.
I wonder if La Princesa is up there.
My dude. Right now.
This must be La Princesa. Que voilà, Your Majesty.
Well, that was really dark and horrible. I don't really know what to say to that. Cool. Right, let's target where we'll go next. So I'm going to run around and get some of these crates and stuff so I can do some upgrades. That must have hurt. Oh no. I'm sorry. How the fuck do we get out of here? Right, that was the way forward. So, is it just down here? Fast travel. Say, I don't want to go that far down. There's nowhere that close that's that useful, really. Fuck it off, bro. Right. Never again. I'm staying out of the water. Right. I need to go the other way. Can I grapple from down here? Is it? I have to be up there to do it. Oof. Annoying. Let's swim round. Star though. I've got level 3 headgear. Armor piercing defense. Automatically tags nearby animals. I'd rather have that because I do want to do some hunting as I go. If I can, that'd be cool. Okay, we've got go get that one. Wasting my arrows on that. My dude, tell me stuff.
Over here, tell me what you know. Danny, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. The local farmers would be real grateful if you could remove it. I appreciate it.
Thank you. There's crabs everywhere. Wingsuit over. Somewhere? It's gotta be that somewhere. Okay, yeah, we need to go from that side because we zip line over. How the fuck do I get up here? There it is. Sweet. And zipline. Nice. Like a pro. Like a con. We made it. Give me my goodies. Thank you. there anyone down there? Oh, it looks quiet.
What do you got for me?
Army pay sucks. Here's where you can find the supplies.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks. Don't need you anymore. It's gonna make you look for what you've done.
There's an engineer.
Okay, there's actually a few here. A lot of dogs. Not attacking these guys, so I'm gonna assume they're not friendly. Should we start clearing this place out? Start with you. That was pretty pro. I'm happy with that. Let's go get my dogs back. That couldn't really have gone better. There are still two dogs left. So maybe keep an eye on that. One. And two. Do I get anything else from them? I'm not skinning the dogs. Waste of arrows. I'm back up to full. Nice. Let's not go up there yet. We've not been that high up yet. Let's just go down here. There's a bunch really close to each other down here. I want to get in the other direction. Can Teresa get in here? Is it too high? for him. Come on, boy. Come on. Can you get in? Yeah, good. Good. Where is it? Missing two arrows. One arrow.
Calma.
Stay still. I said, stay still.
Fire! Fire!
In your face. No fuck. I do like this game. It's weird. It's different to the hard guys. I don't know why they made some of the choices they made, but I do like it. Gunpowder. Sweet. I'm gonna need that. Another lift up, right? Maybe Soprano parts? Nice. Let's go get this. I might do this after. Cash on the coast. What, down here maybe? This one's completely unguarded. Fantastic. Oh, fuck off. I need a key. What was that? Aguda Cliffs. Where do I get that from, then? I go to Cliff's checkpoint key. There's no checkpoint over here. Maybe it's up here? I'm gonna go get this and have a look and see if there's a checkpoint on the road. Because if there is, I can get that. It'd be good to have another
Let's grab a ride.
Point as well.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Gracias.
Hop in, boy.
Table. Yeah. I think you have to be at a really like awkward angle to get this one. Smash it. It's not smashing. Okay. Can you fuck off? No. Okay, my machete is useless here. What about this? This one. Get fucked. Why can't I look at it? From... Oh my god. It was there. That's so awkward. That's so awkward. Not seeing a checkpoint. So there's Aguda Cliffs. That's this area. Preferring Revenira, maybe? Well, no, because I've been through here. Oh well, I'll find it eventually. Let's go get this Libertad crate then. I'll just have to come back to that later. There's a charm or something up here. Where's the... Fuck off. You need to wrestle alone. I'll get back you in the neck and not kill you. So, after him, boy. Hunting. Yes, cities can't have weapons. Just fits in with the theme of a dictatorship. Fuck off. Okay.
Repinga.
Are we done here? Motherfucker. Supernova, hey man. Welcome in. How you doing? That's a dashboard club. I'm not bothered about that. Spore boy, my dude, welcome in. How are you doing today? Appreciate you guys being here, man. Okay, so I've been and got everything I can get or can be asked to get. Apart from you. I want to get you. Let's go get my car. Where's my car? Shattered you. Yeah, no, same. To be fair, mate. Same. I went to bed at like 4 this morning. just before I was about to go to work. Oh yeah, fuck. I'm streaming at 12 tomorrow. Shit, Chorizo. I'm sorry. So yeah, I got myself up for 10:30. You've been up since about 3:30. Ugh. Of course you work nights, don't you? That was poor. Why am I still? Yeah, no, I was on the close last night, so I didn't get home until about 1, and I can't just go to sleep. That's not something I can do. So I was awake until 4. That's the idea. My mum closes now until next Saturday. Next Saturday is my next day off. It's going to be grim. Right, how the fuck do I get up here? Follow the colour usually. A bit quieter than the game. Cheers, my dude. Let me just... let's just go with master volume. There we go. I hope that's better. Fingers crossed Saturday comes quickly for you. Yeah, no. Hopefully. I've got like two of the other managers and like supervisors and that, they're off. They're on holiday. I'm not having a lot of luck here, am I? What the fuck are you doing? Okay. Fine. What do you mean use grapple? I'm already using my grapple. How are you supposed to climb this then? Well, you just get to the top and you just hold the trigger button to climb up and then he should automatically just grab onto it at the top. But I think he just decided to have a stroke. Like that, it should be that easy. It should be that easy. God damn. Okay. What are you? Fuego helmet. What does all this Fuego shit do? Right. I don't really want to change this helmet, but it improves fire defense. Okay, worth keeping in mind, maybe. But I prefer this. This is better. Armor-piercing. I'd rather take armor-piercing defense. Let's be real. Nah. Only fire defense after sliding. That's a weird one. Nah, they're shit. One star. What do these do? Improves weapon damage to poisoned enemies. So what are your plans for today, guys? What are you doing with your Sunday? I'm at work at 4, so I'm gonna be streaming for like another hour and a half. Then I've gotta make food and get my shit together. Wingsuit. Fucking love the wingsuit. Try not to die. Where the fuck do I get up? Secret path? Yes. Waiting for food, then trying to decide if I have enough energy to stream. Do it! Do the stream! When are you thinking about starting? fingers crossed this goes well. I haven't unblocked all the checkpoints and stuff in the region, so this could be a mess. Probably too.
Water supply drop diverted.
I'll drop you.
Confirm retrieval at new location.
Copy. On the way.
Come on, Danny. You can get to that drop before they come on, Danny. You can get to that drop before they do.
Let's go. I feel like it wants me to take this. Let's hope so. Have a shower, shotgun the monster, stream. That's the plan. I mean, to be fair, I actually haven't even showered yet. Got up. Just chilled on my phone for a bit. I was a little bit late though, because I think because my PS4 didn't shut down properly for some reason. Ow. Where is it? What the shit? What was that? For some reason my PS4 didn't shut down properly, so I was a bit later today. Because it just automatically put HDCP. Is that what it's called? HDCP or something like that? Dismount the vehicle, bro. I'm surprised I lived. Just turn that back on. No reason. Not now, bro. I'm doing a race. We can probably still make it. Nice crash, bro. Thank you. I'm a professional.
Hola. Hi. I can still beat
them. I can still make this. And I can even do some murder along the way. Tell me where stuff is.
No problema.
...400-odd meters in just under 2 minutes. Maybe. I might be cutting it close. I'm gonna regret this.
Better watch this.
Yeah, they definitely saw me. In a bit, lads. I'm off. Sorry, I'm just out for my morning sprint. Leave me alone. Oh god, don't stop, you fool. Thank you, I've been driving shit into the ground my entire life.
Ruby.
Hey,
help!
Guarda tu arma! Target, yes! 2-1. He's run away. I can still make it. Okay.
You're mine!
We're here. Surprise, motherfucker!
I see you!
Ah, piss. I'm on fire. Excited to eat today. I had an epiphany at like 3:30 last night.
fuck yes. There's a ton of good stuff here.
Omelette covered in sausages and fucking more egg, maybe. Beans, fried mushrooms, chopped tomatoes with melted cheese. It's gonna be so good. I've got everything out ready for me to make as soon as I finish stream. I'm so excited. Should we see if we can find some ducks? Are they flamingos? They look like it. Pink enough. Sounds good. It's gonna be great. I mean, I don't feel good for the person who has to work with me later after scrambled eggs and beans, but sorry about it. Right. I can't be arsed with this shit. Let's fast travel here. We'll see if we can do some improvements. Did you know that zoos dye flamingos? They dye flamingos? Why? What, to make them pinker? To make them pinker? They get their pink colour from the krill they eat or something like that. It's not natural. Oh. That's kind of sad. What colour are they naturally? What colour is a natural flamingo? Zoos give them a dye to make them pink. That's kind of fucked up. A white flamingo.
You're a new face.
Just doesn't seem right, does it? Well, obviously it is. That's what's natural. But, fuck. That's sad. Poor flamingos.
Spend so much time fixing shit, I don't have time for anything else.
Let's see if we can upgrade any of our thingamabobs. Let's do this. We've got enough. Why not? You could have a whole rainbow flock of flamingos. Oh, that does... That's not fair on them, but that sounds pretty as fuck. This looks a little bit more, professional now, my dude. Very nice. Do I actually want to buy anything from you? What's this? Oh, like hideout locations and stuff, isn't it? I've got enough. I'll just do it for the area that I'm in now.
Never seen a perrito on wheels before.
Sweet. Hunting lodge. What can I do here? Can't get any of these yet. Yeah, let's find out where... Let's go for some of the cheaper ones. Fuck it, let's just get all of them. Spend all the dollar. Where is... I want to look at Bandito operations. After this, I'm going to get to doing the main story. I just want to have a look at this first.
Oh, a special customer.
Special customer. Right, I think this is his first one. So, Benito Bang Bang, retracing steps. Benito sure he dropped the weapon in a cave deep in FND territory. Time to get to Splunkering. So what do I want to go with? They all have up to 100%. What do I need more of? Gas or medicine? Let's go with the gorilla paths, I think. We snuck past the FND with ease. We could see them, but they had no idea we were so close. We need better path maintenance. A few gorillas walked into some semi-poisonous shrubs and headed back to camp for treatment. So we lost one guy. Down to 9. We made it to the cave undetected, but the FND already has a force waiting at the entrance. What's this? Durable plastic. You only get half the amount though. Durable seals. Currency. Kinda want durable seals. Pick off the soldiers one by one. Like a group of panthers stalking their prey at night. Yeah, stealth kills. Gorilla strike force activates. Easy, and we probably look super cool doing all our tactical takedowns in unison. And I didn't lose anybody. Sweet. Okay, time to find that new FND weapon. Benito's positive the gun is in the cave along with the Jaguars. All 100%. You cost me 5. I might just go with this. Because this way I'm not going to lose anybody. So drip feed some gasoline into the cave and smoke out the Jaguars. It was almost too easy. Those noble cats escaped. We got our gun and learned something new about homemade pyrotechnics. Yay! First one down. I like these things. They kind of remind me of the old Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Like that era of Assassin's Creed games where they had those like little side missions and you could send your assassins off to all over the world. I always really like that kind of stuff. I could do either of these. Let's do grassroots resistance. Let's assign him to that next. Because his surveyor perk will be good there.
Someone, entertain me! Or buy some shit from me, come on!
Buy some shit from me. What have you...
I'm Lola, aka Goddess of Goods and...
Black Market. A fucking clown head. It's not horrifying at all, is it? I don't have any moneda. Earn it by completing special operations and stuff.
I'm Lola, aka Goddess of Goods and Gossip.
You know
I sell
what?
Everything from guns
Maybe
to toilet paper on the black market.
And not right now. Maybe one day. Right, where's Carlos? Carlos. Let's be friends. 3 questions. 1, can I post a link? Yes, you can post a link.
Lost
I trust
tourist.
You. You can post Listen, whatever.
I know you don't trust me.
Whatever you
or
want.
Clara or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame
Would
you.
I be able to
we
watch it?
We have no history here.
Maybe right. not now. How much do I hate you? I don't hate
what
you at all.
You know?
I know that Napoleon el Pequeño stole your land.
I'd be able to watch it later, so I could go back to the chat and watch it after. I don't trust that my Wi-Fi will hold up
I know that you're
the stream if I'm watching something on the side.
And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
Sweet.
The depot where they store the
very sharp machete. Held by a very angry man.
Burn it to the ground. The dusters. Let's spray the tobacco. Rip them apart.
He's got some deep, deep issues.
The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got
yeah,
it.
Chef.
Send me a postcard.
Let's go do some murders and shit. Yeah. Clear the air.
Chorizo, come here.
Good to see you, Danny.
Which one's closest? How far am I going? Should I take a horse? Should I take a car? Is it also... Oh, okay, so we're going to be going into new territory. Lasagna? Let's go get that one first. Oh, fuck. Fuck a car. Let's wingsuit it. Okay, we're working our way through Chorizo's challenges. This is good shit. Gonna go for a smoke. Be right back. Enjoy your smoke, my dude. Let's deploy the parachute here. Apologies, just coughing my lungs up. Can I get up that? Might be a bit steep. Not in Far Cry, it's not. If that was Skyrim, I'd have to be,
Hey, it's Espada.
Doing the thing.
Papa's not so good with technology.
I want your horse.
He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
Oi.
I wouldn't go that far. Hey, Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Easy. Yeah,
chef, calm down.
Easy.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna go blow some shit up. That's my job.
Carlos, it's Danny.
Look at the falls.
Danny from Libertad.
I know. Okay. You think I forgot or something?
Yeah, don't.
No, I don't just didn't know if. Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay. So
okay.
The planes
I'm on
and
it.
The canisters look like that. Get on the roof. Because they don't have air support yet. Right. And then... Let's go. Where's your turret now, bitch? Let loose the dogs of war. You go. Oh shit, is that a mountain lion? Did I just let loose a mountain lion next to Chorizo? Blowing stuff up. I don't think it's very good for me.
Grenade. I can poison any
anyone else with that shit anymore.
Alright, pal. Over dramatic. We're only 28% done.
Shit.
But I suppose this is only one of the sites. Gasoline.
Shit! Hey!
Yeah? What? Okay, that's this place done. The yellow's gone on the map. Where's the ammo refill? It's on the floor. Noise. Restock up grenades. Okay, next stop on the map. Down in Tobacco Valley. Do you know what? I should probably get Guapo for this.
Be nice, horse.
Because I want to work on some of his as well, and he's better for, you know, if I'm going in all violent. Have him revive himself 5 times. That's the first one I need to get. So don't revive him, just let him revive himself. Regenerate 3,000 health in combat. He's nearly halfway, and nearly halfway for just having him eliminate 50 targets. Come on, Guapo. There you are.
No!
Whoa!
No!
Nothing to report.
Are you sure about that? You're free.
Agradecida. Viva libertad.
Viva libertad.
Got to be careful here.
Stop being careful. Let's... I'm not feeling very stealthy today. Just not feeling very stealthy. Don't know what it is. Probably get through here without being noticed, I think. Got Guapo now. Let's give him a pat. Guapo. Who's a good crack? Oh, feed him.
Something is out there.
Nah, don't worry about it. It's all good. Straight through the head. Fuck me. That... I wonder if that even hurts. I wonder if you even, like... How long would you feel that for? And obviously it fucking hurts, but like, how long would you feel that for? Is it instant? Or do you just kind of like hang on while the blade's in your brain? Oh, that's a big grin. I don't like that. Let's go get this one here. Come on in the area. And there's no guards around. My Supremo's ready. Sweet. I'll do that after this. Have a look and see what I can do. Right, let's scout it first.
Sneaky.
Okay, so I may down the other end as well? Yes. I may take out the snipers in the towers first, and then go in all Rambo. Eat a dick. Oh, they're getting down. Okay, that's fine. As long as they don't have the drop on me. I want to destroy this one, but no. Like, I don't want to draw attention to myself until I'm in. Two down. Three down. No, I'm here. We just don't know where. I won't do. One.
What is this, the 90s? More poison destroyed. And one step closer.
Yeah, we're doing good work here. It's a noble job. Is there an ammo reload here? Well, I mean, I found some. I would like my grenades back, though. I think I have Molotovs. Yeah, it's a quick Molotovs. Guapo got a few kills in as well. Let's avoid... Actually, no, let's not avoid them. Let's set Guapo on him. Making his way over the fences. What a predator. Jesus Christ. Crocodilo!
What? Shit!
Gassing my croc. Stop it. Okay, you all need to leave him alone. Keep down.
More poison up in flames. I bet Carlos would love to see this.
Yes. He's not doing so well against these guys. Set him on regular people. be bad for business. God, this one's so far away. Could do with getting back to a main road. Let's tag it as well. So this is in Lasagna. Lasagna. My favorite place. Okay, and car. Guapo won't be able to come in with me. Said car. Ride cannot be delivered. Why? Fucking why? What the hell? Fine. I'll run. Why the fuck not? What's that about? A dinghy up here. Let's get the dinghy. It's not up there, is it? That's in there. Nine. I'll be able to customize that. Yeah, you know what? Let's equip the M9, because this is good, but you can't customize it. I want to see what I can do with an M9. Fucking hell. What if that was I escaped? Guapo, now. Kill it. This ought to count towards skills, I'd imagine. Or is it just people? Yeah, fuck him. Back. Yeah, Guapo's cool. He's a good player. Guapo, get over here. He's coming. I want him by my side while I run in head first. Sniper.
Okay. Careful, Danny.
Damn. That was cold. Let's go get this while we're in the vicinity. Start a fire over here. Oh, this is actually where we want to be. Oh, god damn it. Sorry, pal, I shouldn't have used a shotgun. Okay. Molotov. Big booms. I know, we're not 100% though. Still got one more there. Oh, and you as well.
Carlos, it's done.
What's Guapo doing?
Let's see if Napoleon can get a fucking message. I got more work for you. Come back to camp, trying to get lost, tourist.
Okay, well, we got one of his things. Damage. Not that guy. Amazing. That was fun. That was not a stealthy mission. Sometimes you just want to blow a lot of shit up. Very nice. Bye. So talk to Carlos. He'll be back at the camp. We'll fast travel back there. Because I want to look at upgrading my weapons. Fast travel. What are you going to be streaming today, Sportboy? More cyberpunk? I do want to get that, but that's a PS5 job, I think. Or an Xbox, whichever I get first, but probably PS5, realistically. I'm looking forward to more of the games for PS5 than I am Xbox. I'm more cyberpunk, sick. What kind of build is your character? Have you just gone for the stealth archer of cyberpunk? Not awake enough to learn speedruns. Fair. It takes a lot of effort to learn speedruns.
Ah, it's more than people
realize. Where's the workbench? It's over there. I'm a hacker man's. Yeah, sick. I'd probably go for something along a similar route, maybe. That sounds fun. Right, let's... Primary weapon 2, my bow, is a unique bow, so I can't do shit with that. How about my submachine gun? Because... Or should I look at rifles? Rate of fire, 145. That is poor. No. Light machine gun? Nah. Don't want a sniper. Maybe the flamethrower. I do like having... I just need better rifles. That's it. Let's look at upgrading my shotgun. I want this to be better. The muzzle. Which one's best? What's a suppressor? I don't want that. Oh, they're all suppressors. Why would I put a suppressor on a shotgun? No. I thought there might be a compensator. Okay, laser pointing. That's the main thing. Shit, a lot more accurate. Nice. What charm do I want on it? What do I like? Chorizo's little dog bone? Yeah. So you can hack them and make them fight each other or kill themselves, etc, etc. Quiet boom booms. Okay, yeah, no, that sounds like exactly what I'd want to be doing, to be fair. Do you go stealth alongside that, or do you go... Do you, like, hack your way in and then fucking kick in the door and, I don't know, like, scythe arms and shit? How do you combat? Right, let's... let's see if I can do anything with my submachine gun. Muzzle socket. Right, these are all suppressors, aren't they? Apart from the compensator. Yeah. Yeah, let's put a compensator on it. More accurate. Nice. It needs to be a lot more accurate than it is. Yeah, let's put a... What do I want on this? Probably a micro reflex sight. That'll be a lot better now. So you can hack their cameras to look through them and then hack people from the camera view. That reminds me a lot of Watch Dogs. Is it kind of like that? So I can usually kill most of a base before I step foot inside. Then fucking shotgun to the fucking face. Love that. Yeah, no, that's cool. Just leave like one guy panicking, walking and shotgun him in the face. I like that. Now that does remind me of Watch Dogs though. Did you play those? It's a decent game series, I think. Right. Let's have a look at you. Armor-piercing rounds for sure. Right. It would be nice to put a suppressor on it, to be fair, but that's a future me problem. I can't afford any of these mods. Can't get any of those. Appearance. Turbo for when you want to shoot really, really fast. I quite like tire smoke. They're all quite cool. I'm gonna go with tire smoke. Never played Watch Dogs, got a mate who likes them though. I think it's as close to a GTA game that I'll ever like. As close a game to a GTA game that I'll ever like. It's very repetitive. It is a bit repetitive. But you know, the first one was very dark. I think a lot of people thought it was very boring. But I don't think boring is the right word. Just wasn't as extra as the second one. Can I do anything with my Supremo? I've picked stuff up. No, I don't have enough durable plastic. Lame. Or industrial composite. Okay, well, I did some stuff for my shotgun, my submachine gun, and a little bit for my pistol. Oh, I can I can trade stuff in. Fucking brilliant. So this for recycled fasteners. More recycled fasteners. Oh, these are all recycled fasteners. These bits. Cool. Recycled glass. Duck meat. Industrial composite. I get 4, so nearly enough to upgrade my Supremo, but not quite. Durable plastic. We should probably have another look and see if I can do anything else. I don't want anything else for my shotgun. Yeah, no, I don't want anything else for my shotgun. Let's just look at my pistol, I guess. Because I'm pretty happy with where my SMG's at right now, I think. I don't have any gunpowder left. Fuck. Okay, never mind. Let's go talk to Carlos. He's done mixing up that crop.
I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good.
Yes.
Maybe I was wrong about
you. Yeah, you were.
Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. One of them, Miguel, is like a son to me. We'll need a prison truck to bust them out. Steal one, then meet me at the gas station near the prison. We drive in, grab our people, and leave before anyone gets smart. I'm trusting you with this, tourist. Don't fuck it up. Don't take too long with that prison.
This one sounds like I want to go in stealthy. I'm going to swap out Guapo for Chorizo. Get me my bow and my dog. Steal a military riot truck. Okay. Are they on the map? No. Or do I just have to run out into the main road and hope I find one? I guess that's what we're doing. Okay. Let's go get some bits and some bobs nearby first, and then we'll find the main
You're
road.
A new face.
You love Chorizo. Chorizo is such a good boy. He's not my favourite companion that I've discovered in the game so far, though. I don't want to say who it is, because spoilers. I'll announce that when I get there. But nah, Chorizo is... he's so good. He's not here yet. He is going to take a bit of time to get over to
Tourist, Philly's going to send you a picture of the type of truck we need.
You can't send it yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit form would just do what I...
In Candela, this guy.
Boomer.
here, boy.
It should just fall and die, right? Yes. Okay, Chorizo's here. Let's get this last go. Shit. Calm down. Please. Oh, yes, we got it. Nice. My favorite... I've seen someone finish the game, so I won't spoil it for you. My favorite companion is a bit of a cock, though. My favorite companion, is Boom Boom. Boomer from Far Cry 5. He's such a good dog, and I just prefer his abilities to Chorizo. Because I use him for tagging enemies and stuff. He is useful for that. Just find him a bit more practical. But Chorizo's super cute. I've not discovered any of the companions beyond that. I've not played that far into the game. I've played a bit. Maybe like the first half to two thirds. I think. I've done Madrugada, and I've done the middle area. For the most part, not completely, but for the most part. Okay, there's a grapple there. What? What's going on? Where's the grapple point? I don't understand. Okay. As soon as you meet the one I'm alluded to, I'll know exactly which one you're on about. There's only two more. One of them... I mean, hang on. We can see what they are, can't we? Well, not who they are, but what they are. So, okay, yeah. So you've got Boom Boom. He's my favorite. So either Aluso or Chicharron. It's that one, isn't it? It's the fucking angry bird. He slingshots himself to the enemy from a distance. It's him. He is the... That bird is exactly as chaotic evil as you are. It is that one. I fucking knew it. I knew it. Right, let's grapple again. Love that. Of course he's your favorite. Where to now? Climb the pipe. Do not fall. Yeah. That's why I love him. What? Because he slingshots himself.
What's the holdup, tourists?
I look forward to finding that. Trucks near
there. Okay. Gracias.
Okay. Where now? Is there another grapple? Yes. I quite liked using the cougar in Far Cry 5. First it up. You have the cougar because you could bring two with you, couldn't you? You could bring two allies with you, so I'd always bring either Grace, the sniper, and whoever the archer was. I can't remember her name. Or the cougar and Cheeseburger the bear, and I'd just send the two of them into a base and they'd just fucking decimate it. It was a bit OP, really. No, because he's chaotic like me. He is chaotic like you. He is. Got some hazmat pants. I'm not going to wear those. Is this a wingsuit kind of situation? Where am I going? Oh, damn. Not even that far. We'll just gently fall into the water. Perfect. Sometimes I feel like he's a bit stubborn to move in the direction he wanted to with the water. What's that? An urn thingy. Enjoy the rest of your stream. Are you gonna go get an hour's nap because you're dead? Fair play, mate. Enjoy the rest of your stream. Have a good day. Thank you. Appreciate it. Hope you, I'll try and, like, drop a raid if you're streaming by the time I finish. If not, enjoy your nap. Have a good day, mate. Thank you for being here. Always good to see you. To be fair, I could actually do with a nap myself, but I'm not gonna, because I need to eat. You too, glad you're back. Thank you, man. It's good to be back, honestly. Check out my YouTube as well if you haven't, Spoilboy. Any streams that you'd miss, go up there. Same name, Gourmet Betrayal. How do I get up here? What in the shit? That's how we get up here. Okay. So, let's try going up this way. Shit. You attached. Thank you. God damn. Ooh, nearly fell off. Nearly fell off. Hazmat shoes. Okay, so that's all of those. Oh, damn. Further into lasagna. This time. I kind of want to... I'm going to put this off a little bit, because to be fair, I'm only going to be going for like another 20 minutes or so. So I'm going to put this off. Untrack it. We will get to that, but I want to do some more stuff in this area first. I'm going to start with this AA gun over here. We're heading in a different direction. And then I can do that next time. Because I can start, you know, I can move in. It's a new region. And if I'm going further into it, I'd rather save that. There's a charm over here. How far? I don't think it'll show up if it was that far. There we go.
Senor?
Maria, proud mother and honest farmer.
Never mind
me just stealing from a grave. Or a shrine, rather. Maybe both. It's bad either way you spin it. You there. I want this.
Sorry, official Libertad business.
Hey there.
No room for amigos in here.
Sorry, Chorizo. You'll catch up. I love taking these off road. So, I say I'm amazing. Don't notice me. Calm down. Let's go. Assessment of defenses in this province, we believe that the local checkpoint is vulnerable. So we've discovered a new checkpoint. Not the Aguda Cliffs one that we want, though. Still, that's the next thing I'm gonna go do. I'm gonna go get that checkpoint next. Or nah, fuck it. Let's go get some gunpowder. Let's also, seeing as we're not taking out, we're not going to the prison yet, let's get Guapo back. Let me get my vehicle. Hey! Don't worry about it, bro. Someone's out there. No shit, mate. No shit. Probably get Guapo. No, not them. We should get him to kill him. Guapo to kill some dudes, but not the Favero gas guys. They just fuck him up. He just sits there all dazed.
Damn it!
We'll just go around it, mate. It's fine. Don't even worry about it. Let's go hit that checkpoint next. Checkpoint into Costa del Mar. What kind of enemy are you? You were sitting in a tower already. You don't know shit. Fishing. Right, here's the checkpoint.
Gotta take out that alarm.
We'll take out the alarm. We'll take out the guy on the roof.
Checkpoint. Got to watch it.
Everyone else is getting guapoed. You can't see me. Don't even worry about it. Go and see me. It's a bit risky, that.
Better watch myself.
Let's see what's down here. Nothing as far as I can tell. It looks like there might be an entrance in, but just got some there. Search in here. Oh, we went to Fucking beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Let's go get this in here.
Hola.
An informant.
Leon de Castillo Tobacco Factory is hiding good intel. Check it out, but watch your back. Military likes the place.
Thanks.
It's a military target, so that's it's gonna be a base, isn't it? Yeah, FMD base. Yarn drum. Right. I might finish with the FND base. I don't know. I've got these as well. We'll see. Let me swap out to Chorizo. Get my bow out. Take a drive over. Trips was here, so we can't jump in, but we'll be there eventually.
Clara, think I'm coming up on a tobacco packing plant.
There could be something useful for us there. See if you can find a computer on site. Might have some good intel for us.
Okay, Chorizo's here. Gordon,
what am I? Your IT technician now?
Yeah, don't think that's the alarm's right. Bulletproof. Danny Rojas, IT guerrilla. Suerte.
Let's track it. So there's info I need to find in there. Let's go up that tower. Because there's a few guys that we haven't spotted yet. Start picking him off with the bow from up here. Just start by taking out the alarm.
No backup now.
No backup now, bitch. Take out the lieutenant first. Oh, shit. Not great. Not great. I've changed my mind. I'm freaking out. Actually, no. No. He might not see you.
They're not gonna get away! Check it out! Where was it?
Is there a smoke bomb down there?
What was that?
That'll get their attention.
They're still out there. Be careful! Mierda. Chasing fucking ghosts. We find
chasing
them.
No fucking ghosts. Now.
Check it out. Carajo! Necesito un mejor ángulo. Dale, muévete. Yeah, clear out.
so confused. And take all of them out.
Cover me, I'm moving!
Die. Causing fucking chaos. You're not gonna try and come up here?
Getting higher ground!
Yep.
Seguro!
Moving around! Oh, yes. I've been spotted. Really? Dude? Okay, now I'm getting guapo. This hasn't gone to plan. And there's still much south and alarm. Change of plan.
Up! Look up there! Her face intact. How? Fuck yeah. Right, I've got this. So I'm gonna have a look around here, find whatever is in here, and then I'm gonna call the stream, see who to raid. Take some food, have a shower, all that good shit. Key card.
go find this treasure magic. Here we go. Nice. We've got medicine. We've got gasoline. We've got spray cans. An AK-47. Okay. Maybe worth taking a look at. What's this? Department of the Army, subject PG-240. Some of you have privately expressed concerns about being exposed to PG-240 in the fields. I can assure you that this product is 100% natural and poses no known major health risks to humans. PG-240 was made right here in Yara, by Yarans, for Yarans. The product has been tested by experts under the strictest of conditions and guidelines. Be advised that any further negative chatter concerning PG-240 will be met with the swift hand of military justice. I suggest you all focus your concerns on the Libertad movement that seems to be plaguing our country. Wow, okay. It's not bad for you. Shut up. Kill the terrorists. Basically. Right, is that everything here? Good. We'll go get this before we finish. It's right next door. Just a minute more.
This is not right!
We are clear.
Better watch my step.
Over.
You're free.
Gracias. De nada.
Grab that. Okay, so we got a bandito fruit and gunpowder.